Hey guys, it's Elisa, and today we're going to be making slime. So I'm going to teach you how to make slime. So one thing that you need for slime is glue, of course. If you don't know what slime is, basically you just play with it and mess around with it. There's nothing that you can there's no way that you can really explain it. So, you could just look it up. So, you need glue. You don't need to color your slime, but I like to add paint to it, or you can use food coloring. I like to put paint though. Paint, eye contact solution, or borax and water. And today I'm going to be making fluffy slime, so shaving cream. And let's move this out of the way so you guys can see my face. Okay. And you're going to be needing a spoon because you need to be able to mix it. And a really important thing is the bowl. You can do glass, make sure that your parents allow you. You don't need parent supervision. If your parents think you do, then go ahead. But I don't really get why you need it. Okay. So, let me move these things to the side. So, first you want to put in your glue. In the whole bottle, or it just depends on how much you want. I usually like the whole bottle, so I'm putting the whole bottle in. This is going to take a long time. So, it's probably going to take less than a minute, but it just keeps on coming out. So, it's probably going to take a little while. So, while we're doing this, make sure to like and subscribe. And I usually say this at the end of the video, but since we have enough time, because this glue is still coming out, and leave a comment down below if you want me to make a huge bucket of slime. But I need you guys to like and subscribe so that way I can get at least some money out of being on YouTube. So that way I can get my slime ingredients. And by the way, I'm not poor. I'm just saying this because, yeah. Why would I be poor? Look at this beautiful dress. I'm not poor. I'm gonna get this beautiful house. Take a look. Doesn't look poor to me at all. Okay, so we have the glue, and a lot of it dropped. So I'm going to pick that up. And use my finger to get it off. And if you're wondering, if you can use your hand to mix it, I would suggest not to, because in the beginning your hands would get really messy. I suggest that you first should use a spoon, and then when you're done, when you think it's good enough, then you can start mixing with your hands. So, okay. So, start mixing it. Now you're gonna add your shaving cream. I'll be dry my hands off. I'll be back. Okay. So, I still can't get it off. Let me dry my hands. Okay. There we go. Strength. Okay. So, it doesn't matter how much slime, not slime, shaving cream, it's your choice. I like to add the perfect amount, well, the amount that I think is good, which is the perfect amount for me. So then you just want to mix the glue and the slime. I don't know why I'm doing this off camera. So we're just mixing the glue and the slime together. So we're mixing that. Actually, we're almost done. So, I'm going to add some glitter after. So now, if you want to add any color or anything, this is the time to do it while you have the glue and the shaving cream mixed together. You can do it after, but if you look it up, it's probably going to be once you have the shaving cream and glue mixed together. So I'm just going by like the right directions. Nothing's gonna happen if you do it last, but that's just what I suggest. Okay, so, okay. I have this pink paint. Okay, it's just dropping. Now I'm going to add paint, finally. Oh, the paint's new, so I gotta open it. Okay, I got it open. Now just add as much as, it's all watery. Need to mix it. Not mix it, shake it. Since it's new, I like the watery. It's all watery, so we gotta mix it up. We'll shake it up, and then it should be better. There we go. Much better. Okay. Now mix that. I don't want it to be a dark pink. I want it to be kind of more light. I guess it's mixed up enough. I see a little bit of white, but that's okay. So, okay. Now I'm going to add some glitter because that's going to make it pretty. Got the glitter. Okay, so now I'm just going to add a little bit. Not a little bit. I'm just going to add like there. Now let's mix it. Ew. Okay. So, gonna mix that up. And more because I love glitter. Okay. I'm sorry if you can't see my face. There we go. Okay. I just love glitter. Even though it makes messes, I still love it. It's beautiful. My mom hates it because it makes messes and she hates cleaning up messes. But good thing it's not me. Okay, now that you have all the color and if you want the glitter. So, now I got that. And okay.